So I'm doing a video. Because this is Willoughby's song, isn't it?
Yes. Will, this is your song?
Yeah, Ali's just had some tequila.
Bad.
Look how big these are.
It's a bucket of
That's
tequila.
My hand. It's a bucket of tequila. And we had it.
Yeah.
We're at the dueling pianos night. We're waiting for it to start.
It's going to be awesome. They like fight each other with a piano. Is she right here, Wilma?
Definitely. This is so cool down here. We're downstairs. What does your friend say in her blog? She just happened across like a little, like amazing Japanese place in the meatpacking district in New York City, just, you know, walking by.
Yeah.
And I don't mean that in a facetious way, although it's probably actually definitely sounded that way, but
she's awesome.
We did that too. Awesome, we did that too on Broadway, okay? The Italian place.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Anyway,
this place
enough
is awesome.
With my envy. We're in San Francisco now. And this place is great, so we're going to tape some piano dueling a bit later.
Yeah. I'm excited.
I've had a very hateful day today.
Tell them about it, honey.
Oh, no, I won't. But I've
She's just been feeling anti-people today.
Refrained myself from hurting some people today.
Yeah. Should be... No, we won't talk about what happened.
No, we won't. We don't need to. But I'm fixing it with some beer.
Yeah.
And some tequila.
And we're going to have a really good time. We already are having a really good time.
We always have a good time together.
Yes, we do.
There's other people who are in it all the time. We've been talking about our engagement party today. We're not sure. Do we have to throw it ourselves, guys? Because Ali says we do, and I guess we do.
Yes.
So we got to figure that out, don't we?
Yeah, what we want to do.
Coming home in about 4 days.
Oh, God. Not that we're not excited to see you guys.
We're really
but
excited to see everybody, clearly.
It just came around so quick.
This song is good.
She's giving it.
Okay, so you're going to finish your beer and we're going to have a cocktail.
Yeah.